looks like. That's your buddy Ben! Oh, here's our first snow. Hey, I forgot to adjust the low idle. That's why it ain't idling. I need a tiny, tiny head one. Where's that one you made me for taking the... There you go. That'll do. It's got the limiter, so... I just got done buffing it and detailing it the best I could without washing it. All the shields are back. put the original carburetor that was on the blown engine on it. So it's a little, he cleaned it, but it might need a little seafoam. I might have to adjust that hood back a little bit. Okay, let's see how much snow I sucked up. Damn, thing's strong. Yikes, I'll have to show him that. All right, guys, well, I think I might try to use the 345 just to clean for the birds. But what do you think? There you go. Not too shabby. Should cover it, but it's already wet now. It needed a wash like the bagger and stuff, so now it's probably on to that LA 125 or whatever that thing is. Or the LT155 with this holy deck. And it's getting a little slippery, that part of the hill. Alright, there you go, guys.